Okay, and we're back. So we need to get to strut F. So we're going back through the door over here. We're going to avoid the guards and get to the door on the other side. Okay. He's not looking. Crap! God's sake. Fuck you! Okay, that's the wrong one. Motherfucker! Just run across here. Go up here. Go in here. Is the door here? That's the door to the parcel room. Don't do that. Come on. Right. Okay. Fine. Ridiculous. Hang out here so my radar's good. That's not good. Get up, you dick. Chaff grenade before we go over there. We're on strut F. Pause. Strut F warehouse. Head around the corner to the first room. Put the C4 claymores from inside. No! Fuck me! Hate the way he always does that. Okay. We got the claymores. Not that we want them. Now exit the room and head over to the left to find the other room which contains an M4, M4 ammo and PSG-1 ammo. Okay, now exit the room and head over to the left to find the other room.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
Right, oh come dear. In. Right, right.
Should have seen that, really. Seriously, that's this guy's route?
Watch out, Raiden. There are IR sensor traps in that location.
Okay. Downstairs via the upper right stairwell. Okay. Thank you.
Field outfit and carry an AK, you can pass for one of them. Listen up, kid, and don't forget this. Only the guards in Shell One's corps are armed with AK rifles. The others are armed with the AN-94, the official rifle of the Russian army. If you hope to disguise yourself as the enemy, you don't want to be carrying an AK outside of Shell One's corps.
Chef grenade. Motherfuckers. Okay. Get into the core. Okay. 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 Righty. Now I have a map, which is good. Let's see where we need to go next. Okay, so we need to get to... Right, okay. Through one of the doors and down to the computer room, first log into the node. Bit of a Russian up there.
You have the directional microphone. According to our information, Ames has a pacemaker. This should make his cardiac pattern fairly distinct. Use the directional microphone to locate it. Police Notes reference. Gotta play that game. Okay. Huh.
can't see any books. Okay. First, I need to move in the top right hand corner of the room and pick up box 4. Head over to the left and the bandage beneath the desk. You can also get a lot of books. Shit. Okay, so we've got the books, set up an alert, but it doesn't matter because we're disguised. Turn to the elevator and press the button to get to B1. Okay, the elevator's up here, right?
Retinal pattern recognized. You are cleared to enter.
Okay, so we need to log into the node. God damn this fucking game. It was only a little fight. Oh dear. Lots of silliness. That's fine. That's absolutely fine.
Jack!
I don't get too upset, we're pretty much fine, so, you know. Again. God damn it. I need to grab a guard and I'm not quite sure which fucking button to use. So we go out here, we go in here, we do the node. We exit. We open this. We open this. Back onto BDU. I'm going to have to wait for a guard.
Ready? pattern recognized. You Lovely are cleared stuff. To enter.
Okay, that's what we were trying to do, and now we've got it done, so that's good.
Raiden, one of those hostages in there is Ames. The only thing we know is that Ames wears a pacemaker. His heartbeat should sound different from other people's, so use the directional microphone to locate him. Once you recognize Ames by his heartbeat, keep the microphone pointed toward him, then push the action button and call out to him. If it really is Ames, he should respond in some way.
What if it's the wrong person?
The guards may get suspicious and come running instead. Security could get tighter, too.
Try to be sure before you take the risk.
Don't call out to a hostage with the action button until you're fairly sure that it's Ames. If you do make a mistake, switch the microphone for an AK and get out of there before a guard gets suspicious. If you're discovered inside, they'll cut off your retreat and call in the reinforcements. You won't make it out of the room. The mission will be over if you're discovered. Don your disguise and look for Ames while deflecting the enemy's suspicion.
Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core.
Okay. We're looking for a guy with shoulder length brown hair. I'm pretty sure that's my guy. Shit.
Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core.
Pretty much everybody's bald. No.
No problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core. Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core.
Wait a minute. What are you up to?
clear that guy, but I'm pressing the button. It doesn't do anything.
No. No! Jack, please answer me! Jack!
Reporting no problems in the hall on B1, in the Shell 1 core.
Your aims, aren't you?
Oh. You have to press the button while it's pointed at him.
You must be Ames. Keep still and listen to me. I'm not a terrorist. I got in here using one of their uniforms. I'm taking off the tape. Stay quiet.
Who told you about me?
An informer calling himself Mr. X, dressed like a ninja.
I see. Take this thing off me, will you? I'm Richard Ames.
Secret Service?
No, I was sent in by the Lali Lule Lo, just like you.
You what?
You're here to find out where the president is. We have little time, so I'll be brief. How about switching to nanocommunications first?
Nanocommunications?
Right, silence beats talk when it comes to safety.
Right here. Do you really know where the president is?
Almost certainly. He was moved to the first floor of Shell 2's core section.
The first floor? The core of Shell 2? Is he still there?
I don't know. I can't get a response.
You don't think he's been like the other hostages?
Hmm?
A hostage was killed in retaliation after the SEAL 10 disaster, remember?
What are you talking about? Regardless of what they do to other hostages, they won't touch the president.
What makes you so sure?
The case.
You mean the nuclear button they took?
Right. And the case won't do a thing by itself. That case may be the single most advanced example of a weapons failsafe system. The password is nothing less than the physiological data of the U.S. president.
Physiological data?
The president's own vital signs. Heartbeat, brainwave pattern, blood pressure and so on are constantly monitored and relayed by his internal nanomachines. This information, along with the DNA pattern, serve as a biometric password, unbreakable even by the latest parallel processor supercomputers. The password entry itself cannot be performed unless brainwave patterns and heartbeats fall within normal parameters, rendering chemical and other forms of coercion impractical. In other words, the login must be made of the president's own free will. As a failsafe, the input must also be reconfirmed hourly, even after the initial login. If a valid confirmation is not forthcoming, the system will automatically cancel the login.
And that's why they can't harm the president.
At least until the bird flies.
Is there really a new model of Metal Gear here?
Absolutely. The black case serves as the launch key to Metal Gear as well.
Why would they hide Metal Gear in an offshore plant?
Haven't they told you anything? The entire thing was planned. The oil spill, the tanker accident that caused it, everything. The Big Shell was built specifically for the development of a new Metal Gear model. The inspection tour was to check its progress.
What's going on around here?
Wait. Here comes Snake.
That's him?
Use the microphone to listen in.
King, Fat Man is dead.
It doesn't matter. Saved us the trouble of getting rid of him ourselves.
Why did he betray us?
Who knows? They're a band of lunatics to begin with. Nothing they do should come as a surprise.
I'll have his background rechecked, just in case.
You think he was working for them?
We can't discount the possibility, especially with that intruder still at large.
Yes, the man in the sneaking suit.
You know more about those suits than I do.
But Foxhound was disbanded 4 years ago, so it must be the Patriots. What about the damage to Shell 2?
The circulation system for the contaminated water has been damaged. The water being drawn in is overflowing, and the lower block of the central section is flooding.
Seal the connecting pathway between Shells 1 and 2.
The Simtex and IR sensors are already in place.
Any effect on it?
No.
What about the President?
The password entry has already been made to the Black Case. In 1 hour, we'll need a confirmation from him. His work is done after that.
Make sure you keep him alive until then.
Yes, I know.
What about the unit's activation?
Almost complete. The code has already been entered. All we need now is for the girl to start the system.
The usual method, I assume?
No. The drugs took care of everything.
Only a few more steps to outer heaven.
Who is that cyborg ninja, Shalashaska?
I cannot even guess.
What about you?
I'm having the matter looked into.
Olga, don't cast suspicion where it isn't due.
Where it isn't due? When you watched my father die and did nothing.
It's been 2 years ago, Olga. Let it go.
I read the case file for Shadow Moses, by the way.
Olga, how could you suspect me?
I know that the ninja is not one of my men.
How meaningful you make that sound. If Sergei were still alive...
If the old man were still alive, I wouldn't need to take orders from you.
Olga, Sergei was my best friend.
If you sell us out... I'll kill you myself.
Listen, daughter of Sergei. Don't ever let me see your gun pointed at me again.
If you wish, I'll put a bullet in your back instead.
Stop this infighting. I took you both in when no one else would. You think any government would have you as irregulars in this political climate? The worst kind of wetworks, maybe. But even that's doubtful. I recommend against switching camps. You've nowhere left to go. It's happening again.
This damn right arm. Liquid! It's almost as if it's having its revenge!
How much do you think we spent on that arm in Lyon? The best transplant surgery team in the world.
I never trust a Frenchman. There's something going on. The incidents are becoming more frequent. Maybe that man's presence.
Ocelot. I leave this place in your hands. I have the intruder to take care of.
Yes, King.
Is that really Solid Snake?
That's what he claims.
I thought Snake was dead.
Solid Snake did die. But he's also here in the Shell. Either he survived, or there are two of them.
Two of them?
And that's impossible. Anyway, what did you manage to catch?
They said password input was complete.
I thought so.
You said the password entry into the Black Case had to be made by the President willingly.
That's right.
So this means the President is cooperating with them.
It would have to be, yes.
Why?
probably tired of being a puppet, but it wasn't a smart move to betray us.
A puppet?
We're running out of time. They will fire a nuke. You know what you need to do before then.
Fire the nuke? But it's nowhere close to the ransom deadline.
Ransom?
$30 billion in cash.
What are you babbling about? The nuclear strike is not a threat. It's been the objective all along.
They plan to slaughter millions of people.
No, a high-altitude detonation. You've heard of the Compton effect?
Total disruption of electronic equipment caused by EMMA pulse.
Textbook answer. Well, when an average nuclear warhead goes off within the atmosphere, the result is an electromagnetic pulse of up to 50 billion megawatts. The EMMA field can reach tens of thousands of volts per meter, and most electronic equipment will be toast in an instant.
If one of the key movers of world economy stops functioning, it could mean the beginning of a global depression.
But that isn't their aim. What they plan to do is liberate Manhattan, pull it offline and turn it into some kind of a republic. Hence, Sons of Liberty, I suppose.
Sons of Liberty?
Damn! Ocelot is coming. I'm going offline. Search my pocket. Hurry. It's a security card. You'll be able to unlock doors of up to level 3 security. Use it to get to Shell 2. Take care of the president before they launch the nuke. He's coming here. Pick up your AK. He's coming here.
What do you think you're doing?
I asked him to remove these. I'm ill, you see.
I always knew that the DIA turned out second-rate liars.
What are you talking about?
No need for denials. We know what you are, Colonel Ames. They knew that the president was planning to betray them. So they sent you in to keep tabs on him. Am I right?
You!
Sorry, Colonel. You failed to carry out your duties.
You'll never escape the Lali Lulelo.
Is that so? What the?
You tricked me.
Which team are you with? Show me your face! You know who he is.
No, he is not one of mine.
Identify yourself. We meet at last.
Okay, so now we have to get back to the left, back to the lift.
Colonel, Ames is dead.
Okay, I'm in Shell 1 Core, first floor. Shoot and avoid the guards and the cameras and head back to the bridge. Shit. Through the fuck. Oh, I'm just going to have to book it then. Fuck off. It's the elevator. God damn it. That was annoying. I don't know where I am. I hate the bridges, it doesn't tell you where you are. Am I in the right place?
Be
so gonna die. Where are these other doors? I'm not seeing any other doors. That's where I came in. Am I in the right place? Strut E, or do I need to be in strut F? Fucking come on. So I need to be in strut F, basically. Which is the one I just came from, right? Just gonna wait here till it calms down a bit, I think. Went the wrong way. There's stuff in here I need to get. Okay, so we've got a grenade launcher of some description. Thank you. We've got a tranquilizer PSG-1 and a PSG-1. Lovely stuff. Okay, we'll hide behind these boxes for a minute. Strut D. Okay. Right down the stairs, through the door at the center. Out to the struts again. Don't fuck around.
Nothing here.
In the lower level. Shit. Let me get down to the lower level. Okay, so we need to go back to strut E. Okay. Bastards. No, there's nobody. There's nobody here. And I hope to God there's a door at the end of this fucking little area that gets me into a bridge. Come on, keep going. Nice. Okay, we got to Strut D. This is where we need to be. Okay, we're at the sediment pool, apparently. Go downstairs and through the door at the top center. Okay. Let's go. Okay, we're on to shell two. Thankfully. Wow. Okay.
Raiden, can you hear me? Pliskin, where have you been? Checking around. I'm in Strut H right now. How's the situation over there?
We have a lead on the president's location.
Where is he?
Shell 2 core, the first floor.
I'm cut off from the core where I am. It's a mess here.
All right, I'm on my way to Shell 2 right now.
There are IR sensors in place on the connecting bridge between Shells 1 and 2. If you break the beams, the Semtex will go off.
Yeah, I heard them talking about that.
Target the control units and destroy them. Make sure you don't shoot the Semtex.
What do the control units look like?
Take a look with your binoculars.
That's the Semtex. And that must be the control unit.
Raiden, you haven't destroyed all.
I know that, dick shit. Sake.
What the hell happened? Raiden!
Fuck. don't care. Okay. Wrong, that didn't Ryden. Work.
Is something wrong? Right. Right.
Okay. So, do you have to take out every single one?
Oh, God, no. Jack! Jack! Jack!
Okay. Above the door behind you, two at the bottom of the stairs in front of you, on the tank, on the bridge, on the left side of the door opposite, on the right side of the door opposite, on the flag on the left side of the bridge, on the ledge below, and to the right of the bridge. Okay, so we have to take out all of them. We don't know how many there are.
Oh.
Raiden. You didn't get all the control units. You weren't thorough.
Fuck for that. God damn.
Raiden, I found us a ride. I'm all ears. One of the enemy's Kasatkas. Is it in good shape? Full tank. I'm heading for Shell 1 now. What about that Harrier?
It's not on the heliport here.
Good. I'll set this one down there then.
Can you cover the hostages? They're being held on level B1 in the core. Plissken. You didn't happen to find any other places where hostages were being held, did you?
No, nothing like that.
Okay.
How many hostages are there?
There's a few short of 30. One dead and several wounded.
The Kasatka's cargo area will hold 13 max.
What about the other Kasatka?
I sabotaged it. It can't come after us if it can't get off the ground. We'll have to make two trips.
Can you fly a Kasatka?
I have a pilot who's flown the civilian model, the KA-62 in VR. There's not a whole lot of difference between the military KA-60 and the civilian model.
Cleared for takeoff.
Raiden, let me introduce you to my partner, Otacon.
Otacon?
Hey, Raiden. Nice to meet you.
Intruders! Over here!
Damn! Raiden, I'll talk to you later.
Fucking hell. There's the Colonel.
I need some answers from you. Who exactly is Plissken and his partner?
I know what you're thinking.
It keeps coming back to Shadow Moses. And now this Otacon.
AKA Hal Emmerich, PhD, a Shadow Moses survivor.
Rose?
Snake and Otacon both became fugitives after Shadow Moses, wanted for acts of terrorism.
An anti-Metal Gear organization.
They sabotaged and destroyed countless Metal Gear units throughout the world.
And were responsible for the incident 2 years ago that necessitated the construction of the Big Shell.
Snake and his partner aren't terrorists.
Jack, why are you defending them?
I look back on what I've done here so far,
And things like training and sense of duty alone won't get you through a sneaking mission like this.
Jack, are you okay?
You need something higher. I can't think of the right word, but it has to be pure will. Backed up by courage, or ideals, or something like that. I'd stake my life on it. The solid snake that saved Shadow Moses couldn't turn into a terrorist.
Maybe that's true, but they went down with that tanker 2 years ago. We even recovered Snake's body.
And the DNA test results on the body say it's him.
Jack, I know what you're saying, but Snake is dead. He can't be here, not even as this Dr. Hal Emmerich.
But that also means that he can't be the terrorist leader behind this thing.
No, that's Snake. It's clearly Snake. It was never anybody else. Why the fuck doesn't he realise it? He's an idiot. Fucking VR training.
I've been waiting for you. A messenger from the Patriots. Where do I know him from?
So you're the boss around here?
No. Not just around here. I'm the boss to surpass Big Boss himself. Solid Snake. No! That is not Solid Snake! What a pleasant surprise, brother.
Save it, new brother of mine.
Don't say you've forgotten me. Snake.
Snake?
Right, take cover. Stop impersonating him. I'm a whole different game from Liquid.
That'll be Snake's other brother, Solidus. Christmas time's a riot in that house. Oh.
That the best you can do, Snake? Did I get it? Drown you fools for interfering!
Right. This is the Stinger missile launcher. The Kasaka
can't stand up to the Harrier. You have to shoot the Harrier down.
Snake, we got company.
I'm counting on you.
Okay. Shoot down a Harrier with a Stinger missile launcher. Let's get some rounds for it. Let's get some rations on. Let's get the Stinger out. I can't take down a Harrier fucking jump jet with a Stinger missile launcher. Oh. Maybe I can. I've got one hit on it. Come on, man.
Than I thought. I'll let you go learn in style. What the?
Thanks for that.
I'll shred you to pieces!
Thank you.
let you go out in style! What the?
You know, if you'd have just dropped down there. Fucking moron.
Take this!
Couple more hits and he's done. Come on, Raiden. Got the prick.
Running on water.
Raiden, you all right?
Yeah. How about you guys?
Barely managed, but we're all right.
The chopper?
We need some time for repairs.
Oh.
The president's all yours.
Okay. Can I ask you something?
What?
Are you the Snake? They said you were dead.
No, not me. There are still too many things I need to do.
Snake, you're a legend, and that's why I need to ask you this.
Legend? A legend is nothing but fiction. Someone tells it, someone else remembers, everybody passes it on.
I'm here because I was assigned to this mission, not because I want to. If I could, I'd be out of here in a second. How could you come back to all this? Why keep fighting?
There's something my best friend said to me once.
What?
We're not tools of the government or anyone else. Fighting was the only thing I was good at, but at least I always fought for what I believed in.
What about the DNA results from that body?
That was Liquid's body. He and Snake are identical on the genetic level.
Liquid?
A deception, for our own protection. We stole his frozen body from some organization. Kind of a hassle, though.
That's all there is to it.
Are you two really an NGO?
Insofar as we're a non-profit organization of civilians advocating a cause, yes. The cause happens to be the eradication of Metal Gear.
We work on our own, but it's a cause worth fighting for.
Why would you stick your neck out for something this risky?
That's the way I used to look at it, 4 years ago. I was holed up in the middle of nowhere in Alaska, drinking too much.
We have a responsibility to the coming generations, to the world.
What responsibility?
To keep track of the mistakes we've made as a species.
We need to remember, to spread the word, to fight for change. And that's what keeps me alive.
You think you can change the future?
Nah, I'm not as arrogant as that.
What you do isn't grassroots activism. It's more like terrorism.
I admit that.
But our group, Philanthropy, received some information. A new Metal Gear prototype was being developed here, and terrorists were planning to raid the facility. The information came from a very reliable source.
So you're here to...
We're here to stop all that. But I also have a personal motive.
Looks like the terrorists have his sister in the big shell. We're here on our own, not under anyone's orders. We have our own battles. Otacon's here for someone. I'm not.
This is a military mission.
Jack, are you all right?
Just barely.
You almost gave me a heart...
Colonel, Metal Gear's already gone active.
It's not too late. You can still prevent a nuclear strike by securing the president and preventing password confirmation from taking place. Get to the president. He's in the core section of Shell 2.
I'm checking the satellite images. Looks like you can get to the core from the other side of Strut L.
The core hasn't gone under yet from what we can tell. Follow the railings down, then jump onto the pipes.
The only viable strut in the outer perimeter is the L. That attack just now doesn't make any sense. It's like they have no more use for this place.
Colonel, you were monitoring the codec calls. That man was the real Snake all along.
Maybe.
Maybe?
Don't let your guard down with him.
Why do you say that?
Because they were never a part of the simulation. They're an unknown factor.
You can take your simulation and... We're out here. We bleed. We die.
Calm down.
I suggest that you do, Raiden. Even if that is Snake, that has no bearing on your mission.
Colonel, you and Snake used to be on the same side.
Colonel's a dick.
I don't understand. I read about you and Snake.
Fucking hate the dude.
In the darkness of Shadow Moses.
I don't give a damn what that piece of trash said. Do you get me?
He's a dick. Okay. Use the railing.
Jack,
whatever.
Please answer me! Jack!
Yes, I want to continue. I bet I have to do any more fucking cutscenes. Okay. Are you gonna slip on bird shit again? Better not. Wait. Get up there. Why won't you go up there? Oh. Okay, I missed that stuff. Nothing I can do about it.
Oh, what the fuck? Okay, great.
Raiden!
So I have to get my back against the wall up there. Can we get to that stuff on this side? No. Oh, fuck's sake.
Jack, what's going on? Answer me! Jack!
Fuck off! What a load of bullshit. Get over there. Come on, you clown. What a shock. What a fucking shock.
No. No. Jack, please answer me. Jack!
That is just ridiculous. Oh, come on, you useless prick. Can't even walk in a straight fucking line. Oh, fuck you! Right, so I have to shimmy all the way up there
Raiden,
as well.
Is everything all right?
No.
Raiden!
No, everything is not all right. You make me kill a Harrier jump jet, and then you give me this bullshit. So there's a ration there. Come on, you chump. Fucking moron. I mean, I don't know what I'm meant to do here, because that's always going to fall away. I just want to get across the next shell, save, and fucking turn off. Before climbing up the ledge on the right end, there's another way. Apparently you can get up there and it gives you a suppressor, so I'm going to kill myself and try and get up there.
Jack, what's going on? Answer me! Jack? Jack!
continue. How the hell do I make him somersault? Okay. That's how.
Right. Are you all right? Answer me. Right.
They never tell you the buttons in this game. It's just annoying. Right. No. Apparently you can somersault over to that side. I don't know how though. Oh, come on. You were nearly there.
Right, come in. Right. Right.
Put this fire out with my coolant. Fucking hell, there's loads of shit around here.
Right, come in. Right, right.
Somersault across the bridge. Nice. Made it. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. Okay. Right. So now we've done that bit. Fucking game. Done that, done that, done that, done that. Fucking game. I killed the Harrier.
This is not a pretty sight.
Oh, you're fucking joking. My
Jack,
God.
What's going on? Answer me.
What the fuck?
Jack?
What the fuck, man? All he had to do... God damn this fucking thing.
No, this isn't happening. Jack, you have
Shut
to
the
answer
fuck up.
Me. Jack! Jack!
Shut the fuck up. This fucking game. You were there! Fucking should have done it that time.
No, this isn't happening. Jack, you have to answer me.
I can't
Jack!
Believe that just Jack! Happened. I can't believe I just ran off the edge. That's wound me up so much. Why doesn't he make it? Fucking hell.
Jack, what's going on? Answer me! Jack! Jack!
I want that fucking suppressor. No. Control's so shitty. Thank you. Get the suppressor down here, up there, run like fuck. Okay. Drop down. Wait for the guard. Oh. I hope to good God I've never got to do that again. Fuck me. That was harsh game. Okay. Just go. Could not put me all the way back to the start.
No, this isn't happening. Jack, you have to answer me. Jack! Jack!
It's going to put me all the way back, isn't it? Oh, thank God for that. Okay. How the fuck?
Just another one. How the fuck am I supposed to do that?
Right. What's wrong? Right. Right.
This is heavily defended. That's what's fucking wrong. Okay. Okay, I went the wrong way again. Died again. I'm gonna get to that fucking core, I'm gonna save, and I'm gonna turn off. I'm getting wound up now. Just jump over, you twat. Right, run to the end. Get the ration. Run back up here. That. Use that.
sneak across there. Okay, still out of action. And we're good. We fucking made it. Wow.
Olga, Snake, he's here. In Shell One.
My father had some unfinished business with him.
Olga, calm yourself.
You know this game.
And I will send him to the bottom of the ocean, right next to my old man.
The launch comes first.
Damn it. Where is Ocelot?
Not here. Don't talk that way about one of your own.
He's not one of my own. He left my father's job, remember?
The upper connecting bridge to Shell One is down.
What about the chopper?
A camel is out of action. Take the oil fence from Strut L.
I'm going to stop
soon. Not yet. Their retrieval comes last. The intruder's still at large.
Snake.
What about the other man?
Luck on his side, certainly.
He survived that explosion. Listen, Olga, the code confirmation is in 1 hour. Keep the president alive until then.
I know. No one gets in here. Turn the currents on.
Of course. High voltage currents on.
The door stays shut unless the president manages to take out that circuit panel from inside the room. And it's no job for bare hands.
All right. Come back immediately.
One more thing.
What?
We leave for Russia when this business is done. I want half the money for that.
Of course. That was part of the agreement.
We start living for ourselves after this. If there's anyone who wants to stay here, I want you to take good care of them.
Gladly. Your Lukovich soldiers are the cream of the crop.
It's time they went free.
What happened to rebuilding Mother Russia?
The old man is dead. The world is a different place now.
It's your life.
Just as a reminder, I'm going to say this again, one last time. Don't try anything on us.
I'm in front of the room where they're keeping the president.
Everything all right?
No sign of flooding, but I can't get close to the door. The floor is electrified.
Don't test it. You'll be bacon.
Any suggestions?
Remember the Shadow Moses VR training.
Take out the circuit panel?
Right.
But there's no way into the room.
Try ventilation ducts.
Yeah, I think I see one.
Look for a remote control missile launcher. You can guide it through the duct into the room.
Then target the circuit panel. Got it.
Right, but make sure you don't hit the president.
The president is wired with nanomachines. If we know the frequency, I can raise him.
We've tried that repeatedly, but there's no response. It looks like the walls have a built-in radio shield.
So that's why Ames lost contact with him.
If you need to confirm his position,
so yeah, I'm going to end the stream soon, the basically after this.
Understood.
I might come back and do another hour later. First. I might not. I don't know. Right. Okay. Codec. Rose.
Jack, do you need to save?
Yes. Cool. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Jack, how's the mission going?
Fine.
Like, comment, subscribe, fine. I guess.
Is that it?
Look, I really don't feel like talking about the mission. At least with you. I want to talk.
Fucking hell. It's just never ends. Anyway, thanks for watching. Cheers.